Water expertise at Utah State University is as old as the college itself. Even before Old Main was completed, USU was given the assignment to study problems connected with water. For 127 years, this land-grant institution's engineers, hydrologists, agronomists, sociologists, climate scientists, and other researchers have been the foremost voices on issues related to water. USU's water specialists today, in fact, are among the nation's and even the world's leading experts on many water-related topics. Utah State researchers are the principal investigators on projects across the nation, particularly in the West, and in dozens of areas of specialization. We have projects in Egypt, Senegal, Thailand, Uzbekistan, throughout Latin America, and in many other countries in the Middle East. People who receive their graduate degrees in water resources from USU are the who's who of water ministers, engineers, and resource specialists across the U.S. and in Jordan, Israel, Thailand, Palestine, the Dominican Republic, and Iraq. Our Utah Water Research Laboratory was established thanks to early visionaries who saw how Utah State would play a major leadership role in finding solutions to water management problems.
The Water Lab became an early pattern for what those pioneers back in the late 50s, early 60s thought needed to happen locally and regionally across the country. We were the first. The relevance of the Water Lab has increased through time and is probably more relevant today than historically because of the dimension of the water problems that are looming on the horizon.
Our expertise crosses disciplines and colleges, from rehabilitation of river ecosystems, to water quality for humans and fish, to ways of capturing and then delivering water to municipal systems, agricultural fields, and to the faucets in your home. Our colleges have capabilities that are unique in the state and, in some cases, unique in the world.
We're one of the few places in the country where we have a lot of expertise in water resources and hydrology and geomorphology, and we combine that with excellent people that are also working in aquatic ecology. And we'd use that combination to solve some of the big problems that we have in natural resources today.
That ability to solve the big problems in water science is true not only about our natural resources experts. Our engineers are radically changing the effectiveness of weir designs. They're pioneering the emerging field of hydroinformatics. They're using NASA satellites and developing the most advanced unmanned aerial vehicles to redefine crop watering technologies. USU sociologists are studying how human settlement patterns affect water use and water quality. Our agricultural and extension scientists are breeding more drought-tolerant plants, helping homeowners conserve water in the landscape, learning to better calculate evapotranspiration, and exploring how changes in climate may impact our groundwater supply. When combined with its teaching and extension outreach prowess, Utah State remains uniquely qualified to celebrate a year of water.
I think it really celebrates the way that we've been able to draw together lots of different disciplines, lots of different areas of expertise, all together around this central theme.
As populations continue to expand, conversations will heat up as needs for water outpace supply. Utah State will be there, as it always has, drawing solutions from a deep well of water expertise.